Then God said, "Let there be lights in the dome of the sky to separate day from night. Let them mark the seasons, the days, and the years, and serve as lights in the dome of the sky to illuminate the earth." And so it happened. God made the two great lights, the greater one to govern the day, and the lesser one to govern the night, and the stars. God set them in the dome of the sky to illuminate the earth, to govern the day and the night, and to separate the light from the darkness.
The earth is flat.